Welcome back, fam. It is Keish here with Keish Positive Vibes. And I want to say thank you so much for those of you that continue to show your love and support. Those of you that continue to like this video, hint, hint, right? Like the video. And that just always showing me love. I appreciate you all. Like, you just definitely just, I don't know, make me smile, right? You might not see me smiling a lot in public or whatever, but just know that I'm smiling on the inside. You guys really, really, I appreciate you all for real. So thank you so much for all the words of encouragement. Yes. So today's video is going to be on, you must have a vehicle that makes it possible. Think about that for a minute. You must have a vehicle that makes it possible, right? Well, whatever it is that you got going on. Because, you know, the last video, I think it was on, I forgot, being clear on what you want. Videos for that was like setting intentions. Like, if you've been following along, do you know what the videos were on? But I noticed that I haven't really talked about like what you need to get there, right? So one of the things that you need to get to wherever it is that you want, you need a vehicle to get there, right? That's like going, waking up today and I'm like, hey, you know what? I'm gonna go down to Target. How I'm gonna get there? I'm gonna use a car. I'm gonna catch a bus. I'm gonna call an Uber. I'm gonna rent a car. I'm gonna bike down there. I'm gonna walk down there. However I want to get to my end destination, I need a vehicle to get there, because I can't teleport yet. You know, yeah, I mean, it's possible. Maybe I can one day, but right now I can't just boom. You know what? I want to be a Target. Boom, I'm there. Not yet. Not yet, right? Maybe soon. But you need that vehicle to get there. So if you're wanting to make extra money online, right? You're like, hey, or you want to just make some extra money from home or something, whatever it is. We're gonna go with money. So we're gonna go with finances, because I know a lot of people are dealing with finances, you know, a little short on them, right? So say for instance, you want to get extra finances. You're like, oh man, if I could just get some extra money, I would be good. What I want you to think about though is, how are you gonna get the extra money? What vehicle are you gonna use? Are you gonna start doing selling stuff on eBay? Are you gonna start doing consultation classes? Are you gonna start trading, doing day trading? What is that vehicle that you're gonna use to get that extra income that you're looking for, right? Also as well, with working out, with weight loss, you're like, hey, I definitely want to start losing a certain amount of weight. I definitely wanna start toning my body. What vehicle are you gonna use for that? Are you gonna go through a whole diet plan? Or are you gonna be like, hey, I'm gonna do like cardio 5 times a week, also implement to some weightlifting? What is that vehicle you're gonna use to get there? Because a lot of times, I know, myself included, we set goals, right? But then we don't think about, okay, what are we gonna use to get there? What vehicle, what do we have access to so that it can help us reach towards that goal a lot faster, right? So today I want you to think about the vehicle that you're gonna use to help you reach that goal a lot faster. Just think about that for today. Actually write it down. The other day when I told you to write down your goals, right? So write down as well the vehicle you're gonna use. Because I showed you all the other day my goal card, right? And I write it every single day. But what I have in there, not only is what my intention is, what I want, also too, I have a certain amount. Also as well, I have how I'm gonna get there. The vehicle that I'm using to get there. Because you have to know not only where you're going and how you're gonna get there. So take that note from today. Know what vehicle you're gonna use to reach your goals in life. So hopefully you found some value in this video. We're going on a little bit on almost 4 minutes again. I gotta get these videos a little shorter for you all. But hopefully you found some value in this video, and make sure you share it with a friend. Make sure you like the video, right? And leave a comment below, something inspiring, something encouraging, not necessarily to me, but to someone else who's gonna watch this video and read the comments, right? Just leave a word of encouragement for them. And I wanna wish you all an awesome day. For those of you that continue to watch and watch all the way to the end, I wanna say that you, my friend, are just phenomenal. You are greatness. And I know that whatever it is that you want to achieve in life, it's already done. It's already done. Just get that vehicle that you want to get there. Write down, set that attention, write your goals, and keep pushing forward, because I know that you can get it done. So have an awesome, prosperous, and just great day. And I will see you all in the next episode.